All right, this is the Creator Finisher Move Switch Glitch for 2011. This was in 2010, but it somehow made its way through 2011. Thank you, THQ Nukes. You guys are really good programmers. But anyway, this basically means you can flip the move further into the move. Anyway, starting things off, it's got to be a strike, so I'm going with a gut kick. You have to start it off with a strike or something you can flip, something you can that's reversible. For strikes, it can be the front to front, or it could be the front to back, whatever, it has to be something. Anyway, now, gonna go for the DDT clutch. And what's gonna happen now is I'm trying to decide on a move. I think I'm gonna go with the Dreamer DDT. Let me go up there. Let me go back to the Dreamer DDT Impact. Yep, there it is, Dreamer DDT Impact. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to the first strike and, you know, flip it. All right, there we go. Flip it. So it's doing a left-sided kick, and the left-sided there. And now, when you select the next move, just reselect it. That's all you have to do. Reselect it. And then when it comes to the last move, if you want to flip it, you can. Just reselect it again. And now you have got yourself a right-sided DDT, but you got the left kick. So if you want to change it back to the left kick, go back to the gut kick and flip it right back. And now you've got the right-sided DDT, and you can experiment with this as much as possible. Anything can be made, you know, to a point. Have fun.